This guy says, I told him Muhammad, the Muslim guys tell me Muhammad wrote the Quran. He said, no, that's not true.
Of course, Muhammad never wrote the Quran. Quran came after Muhammad died. But we don't know who wrote down the Quran. Who wrote down the Quran, bro?
Who wrote the Quran?
Yeah.
Osman bin Affan.
Oh, no, he did not.
He gathered together,
but he didn't put, he did not write down. So who wrote down the Quran? Who wrote down the Quran?
I didn't know. The person who wrote the Quran?
Yeah.
I didn't know. What I know is the Quran was down from Allah.
Down from Allah?
Yeah.
Allah sent the Quran like that? No, that's what I'm saying. Allah sent the Quran like that, boom?
Like a book?
No.
Oh, okay, so yeah.
He gave it to somebody or inspired them to write it?
Well, my English is not that good.
That's all right. You're doing great. His English is not good, even he's American, so. Yeah, so forget
that. That's the street part.
Go ahead.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
I'm from Saudi Arabia.
Saudi Arabia, beautiful, man. You're the land of Muhammad. We don't know where the Quran comes from. We don't know. We wrote down the Quran. And actually, if you come here, I'll show you that you guys don't even have an original copy of the Quran. If you have it, I'll give you the Ottoman Quran. The one you have it will give you $5,000. You guys don't even have an original copy of the Quran. What you're reciting right now...
Yes.
Nobody knows it, yeah. Nobody knows.
That?
So where the Quran comes?
That's exactly. We don't know where the Quran comes from.
No, we don't know.
Why
do you believe in Quran and you don't know where
it is? I don't believe in Quran.
You're not Muslim?
Of course not.
What?
I'm a Christian.
Christian?
Yeah. The Quran, we believe the Quran is not the word of God. It's never, Allah never spoke to Muhammad. I don't know how the revelation come to. How the revelation come?
What's the revelation?
I'm sorry?
What is the revelation?
Wahi. You know the Wahi? Wahi. How the Wahi came to? Yeah.
Kif.
How the way he came from to That's not true. The cave, he never. So you talking about the cave, he talked to angel?
Hello?
Yeah. How the revelation come?
By angel.
Angel never spoke to Muhammad.
Angel what?
Never spoke to Muhammad.
How did you know that?
Quran does not say that, bro. Show me from the Quran.
Quran doesn't say that?
That's right. Quran never say that the Muhammad talked to angel. Or Gabriel. Show me one.
Shino Ismaq.
Okay, this is Surah Al-Halaq.
Yeah, the story about the Surah?
I don't know the story.
You don't know anything about Islam?
No, how am I going to get the story if I don't...
This is the first ayah that came to...
But that's 96. So we change that sequence.
This is just... how do you say it? Tertib.
Yeah, Tertib, I understand. You know that... Yeah, but sequence... How you got the 96? If it came first, we'll switch it to 96.
I told you, the Quran was gathered after Muhammad.
Yes.
Yeah, after Muhammad died. So,
sure.
The tertib, it doesn't matter, doesn't change the fact about which came first.
But you said first came first, okay. But anyway, where is the Jibreel and Muhammad here?
Listen, you have to know the story about this.
Why? What is that here story?
Huh?
Tell me the story.
The story is that Jibreel came to Muhammad in the cave.
Here? Isn't that in the Quran?
What?
Isn't that in the Quran?
Let's get it. I'm trying to remember because I'm not expert.
But you say open the Surah Al-Alaq, so I just open right away.
Yeah. I told you that you have to know the story about this. You can't just open the Quran and try to understand everything about Islam. There is Quran, there is Sunnah.
Bro, Quran say... This Quran...
Two sources.
Okay.
Together, you can separate them. Quran and Sunnah.
Wait, Quran say that...
Prophet Muhammad, speak and act. So you have to learn that first.
But where you say that you have to go to Sunnah or you have to go to Hadith? Because Quran said that I give you in detail for all things in the Quran.
Atiya Allah wa atiya Rasul.
What does that mean?
Means
obey where
Allah's order and the Prophet.
Where is said that where Muhammad and where Allah?
I don't know exactly. I can say it for a few ways.
Yeah, sure, got it, yeah.
Okay. The revolution.
Okay, which one is that? So which one is that?
page 66.
Page 66? Okay, what is it saying?
66.
66. Only 66, page 66?
Yeah.
Okay, what is it saying? Tell me.
أطيع الله والرسول على الله بيت الحمام.
What that mean?
Obey Allah.
The warrior.
Okay.
You the warrior.
Good, good.
Okay.
The prophet.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Obey Allah and the prophet.
Where? Unnamu. Show me that. One second.
Yes.
Where Allah? Where's Muhammad?
Al Rasul.
Which one is the Al Rasul?
Oh,
which Rasul is that?
You are trying to argue about something that
no, you
don't know anything about it.
Of course, that's, Lord, I know. You say that Rasul will follow Muhammad and follow Allah. That's right.
Yeah.
But where is the Muhammad there? How many Rasul we have?
Rasul.
Yeah, Al Rasul.
You don't know Arabic. If you know Arabic, you will understand that
Al
Rasul means directly Muhammad.
Okay, here we go. Al Rasul.
Okay,
here we go. Okay.
Sure.
I understand that. Okay. Can you read this one here?
I understand.
Okay. Read that one here. Here. Read that one here.
What?
Al Rasul. That's Al Rasul? But he's talking to Moses. Musa.
No, he wasn't talking
about Moses. Let's go read.
He didn't talk about Muhammad as well.
But you said Al Rasul used for Muhammad, but here Al Rasul used for Israel.
Now I have to explain you Arabic language.
How does
I can't explain Arabic language for you right now.
I understand. Okay.
If you want to understand something, you can't just cut it and
I'm trying
to understand the word itself.
Al-Rasul.
You need to
read. Okay, so tell me that. Here, context here, Musa. He's talking about the Musa here. Don't you see highlighted here?
No,
because read that story, tell me he's talking about Muhammad.
He's talking about some angel that he came that time.
No, okay. So which one is...
فَعَلَ بَصَرْتُ بِمَا لَمْ تُبْصِرُ بِهِ بِمَا لَمْ يُبْصِرُ بِهِ فَقَبَضْتُ خَلْطَةً مِنْ أَثَرِ الرَّسُولِ.
Okay.
This means... he was talking about angel came and he was taking about something from his...
So but he's not talking about Muhammad here.
No, he's not.
So why Al-Rasul, the same thing, you show me that Al-Rasul, and I can show you more Al-Rasul here. What is that Al-Rasul here? If you tell me that here, Al-Rasul...
قاعد احاول اوصل على
جاز محمد جاء.
Okay, here is also a Rasul. Which one is that here? He's talking about the Jesus here.
Muhammad.
Here, Jesus here. So you say that you're gonna teach me Arabic and this is a Rasul is using for Jesus and Moses. So why are you saying that only used for Muhammad?
We can still repeat the same thing until night. You're trying to argue about something you don't know. That this is the fact. You don't know Arabic language. So I'm not here to explain your Arabic language.
Can you lie? Yeah.
No, I can't lie.
Because I'm trying to show you here, Al Rasul here, but you're saying that this is, I'm going to teach you, this is only for yourself, for Muhammad.
You can't cut just
I'm not cutting the word.
Read.
Yes, read that here. He's talking about.
He studied the Quran.
He studied the Quran.
He might
speak.
I mark this one here.
Anyone speaks Arabic, even if he not.
No, okay.
Studied Quran.
Okay, tell me.
Omar,
show me which contact
you. Something he studied.
Untarif Allah.
Okay, so what you're saying that this is you saying Al Rasul when you see is you say Muhammad, that's right? Earlier you say that.
Sorry?
You say that Al Rasul when you use it, use for Muhammad, that's right?
No, I didn't say that.
What did you say that?
I said when the Quran used
Al Rasul
in that specific ayat means Muhammad.
No. Okay, that particular
in another ayah means Moses.
How do you know that?
Okay,
how you know that I used for only particular Muhammad?
Because you need to read.
Okay, let's go. Okay, which one is that? That was the which one? We'll see that. We'll see which one is that. Just take 2 minutes. Okay, which one is it? Which one was it?
2 minutes. Wait.
The one, the Muhammad.
I'm done for like. Oh, sorry. I can't explain you.
No, I don't know.
Arabic language and Islam and Quran and Sunnah. You are here trying
no.
just
Muhammad,
to...
Quran saying that do not go to out of Quran. Muhammad even say that and Quran say that. Okay, I give you the Quran complete with explanation for all things. Why you have to go and where says Sunnah go to Muhammad?
What did you just say?
He said that I give you Quran complete for all things, in detail for all things.
Okay.
So why you have to go outside?
Where is that?
Quran in details?
Yeah.
Quran in details? Okay, where is that?
Where did he say?
No, I'm gonna give you Quran. No, no, but I'm gonna give you Quran in. There you go. There you go. Read this one here. What is that here? I'll give you more. What's that? Can you read better the yellow one?
Explain that for me.
Yeah, Rita, I'll explain it. Yeah, I can explain.
No, you.
Oh,
you,
I can.
You
I can, okay. Read that.
حكم حكمت حكم عائشة ثم فصلت من لدن حكيم خبير.
What does that mean?
كتب حكمت عائشة ثم فصلت من لدن حكيم خبير.
Okay. It's saying that this book. Okay, this is here. This book is whose verses well perfect and then fully explained.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna give you more. Okay, and here we go.
Who will translate that?
Oh, you translate. I don't care. You translate it. I don't care. Yeah, you do that.
I don't speak English very well too.
Yeah, but what is
it? Yeah, فسرها أنت يعني.
أنا ماني مفسر.
لا أنت فسرها للعربي أنا اللي أفهمها.
إيه حتى للعربي أنا لست مفسر. مصطلحات اللغة العربية وأنت عارف أكيد صعبة. كان من اللغة العربية.
ما ليش أقول لك القرآن أعجم.
لا
أجمل.
لا مو بمجمل.
ما هو حبيبي.
هو عربي فصيح. إحنا أبعدنا عن اللغة
عزيزي. العربية. عزيزي. لا مو أبعدنا. عزيزي. اللغة العربية.
يوم جيت تقرأ قبل شوي. ما أعرف تقرأ.
أوكي لأنه أعجم هو.
أنت الآن.
أنا عراقي.
لسانك.
أنا عراقي عراقي.
طيب عراقي. أنا سعودي من الجزيرة العربية كلنا.
يا.
تغيرت لغتنا.
يس.
لغتنا بدأت تنحرف بسبب الاختلاط.
مش تنحرف. نو مش تنحرف.
أول ما كانوا يقولون نو
اسمح لي صحيح
لا one more we have lost so many
لقد كان في قصصهم عبرة لأولى الألبب ما كان الألبب هنا هاي الألبب
الباب في ألف صغيرة شفت حتى
هاي الألبب تقرأ أنا مدرس عربي مية بالمية
تقرأ إيه أنا أقول لك تقرأ الألباب
بس هي لما تقرأها الألبب الألبب
الألف الصغيرة
Okay, let's read the whole thing. Yeah, that's okay.
كان حديثا يفترى ولكن تصديق الذي بين يديه وتفصيل كل شيء وهدى ورحمة لقوم يؤمنون.
شكرا.
كان في قصصهم عبرة. يعني من القصص منه هذولا.
That means
the Quran will give you detail for all things.
هذه معناتها.
Story for who?
أنت لازم تقرأ القرآن عشان تفهم كل الآيات ما ينفع تجي تجتزأ آية يعني حتى لو استخدم هذا الأسلوب في الإنجيل أبكون غلطان.
Detail for everything.
من القرآن مليء بالقصص قصص عيسى موسى عليه السلام.
Yeah.
كل الأنبياء.
Yes.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Okay, they have revealed the book to you for detail for everything, all in detail. So why you have to go to Habib? And where's in the Quran say? Go to Habib.
هذا سؤال يشرح لك كل القرينة مالتها كلها ده يشرحها يعني.
كيف؟
هو ده يقول لك أنت تقول قصة صح؟
إيش هي؟
It's multi-various. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Welcome. You want to share with us?
Yeah, just want
to. Go ahead. Go ahead.
عربي؟
Yeah.
تفتح عربي؟ تعال ويانا بعد نضم ويانا. Okay.
Do you know this آية؟
هو ده يشرح لك على كل شيء.
Yeah, we can go. Which آية that? Tell me which one is it?
Speech.
Huh? No, tell me what chapter? Chapter? Chapter number, tell me the number. 28? Okay.
Page okay. Number 546.
Okay, better open that. Let you know that. 28?
28, which one? 28.
Chapter 28? Chapter 28? Chapter 28.
طلع أنت الصفحة هنا يا أخي. عندك بيدك فاضة طلع الصفحة. That's the kebab. Good.
You didn't highlight this. Is that mean you didn't? No,
that's fine. That's okay. Which one is it?
شنو هي؟
Yeah.
وما أتاكم الرسول فخذوه وما نهاكم عنه فانتهوا. هذا إيش معناته؟ What does that mean?
Okay. What's that? Which one is that?
This one.
Where am I going to get it?
Tell me which one? 59, Surah 59.
وما أداكو؟
ما أداكو.
And Surah Al-Khawbim, وما نهاكو. Do you know the verse or?
No, he can't tell which one. What? Tell me.
The verse, when?
59, which one is that?
هذا الصحاح. صح والآية وين؟
الآية 7.
7?
7, okay. So what they're saying? What they're saying?
Go up, I think he go down, 7 he said. I think you have to go up.
Yeah, 7 is here. It starts from here.
Yeah.
Mark up. Okay, what's that mean? Tell me. What's that explain?
What?
Okay,
what
the game goes. I don't.
Outer every day.
What?
You what? You what? You what?
Messenger from the people of the other land. That, okay, I don't know what you try to tell you. Tell
continue,
me.
Continue reading.
Okay.
Open
poor and needy travelers. Of, what does that mean? I understand what you're saying there, but what do you want to try to tell? I understand what does that mean.
One hour.
Start from here. You know, that's the Rasul. What the Prophet gives you and tells you, take it. What he tells you to
which prophet you talk? Which prophet you talking about?
Again, we need to explain Arabic language.
Which prophet you talking about?
Muhammad.
Here? Where is the Muhammad here? Where is Muhammad? Muhammad has only four times name.
Listen.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Do you want to find the truth, or you just want to argue about everything?
What truth? This is.
You want to
what
find
the truth?
You want to find the truth?
What is the truth, brother? Tell me what is here.
Before we talk about it,
okay.
Do you want to find it?
Yes, of course.
Or you want just to argue and to prove that you are right?
No. I'm not right. I can be wrong. But from me, your words, Muhammad is talking here. Sure.
I'm talking to you.
Okay.
If you want to find the truth,
why?
You need to learn Arabic.
Right.
To understand the Quran.
Brother, I don't need to understand that. That's why we have a translations.
He studied the Quran.
Yeah, I studied all day. Okay, that's why you explain that.
I read it now from here to here. I didn't see nothing.
What you try to say?
Just something like copy paste from the Bible.
إحنا نتكلم الآن عن نقطتك إن هو يقول بس القرآن اللي يكفي. لا تروح للسنة لا تروح للكلام الرسول. أنا هنا قاعد أثبت له النقطة هذه بأن القرآن يقول خذ الكلام الرسول.
I'm sorry. I have not. Good. First of all, try to tell me what is trying to tell here. I ask you that what we are Muhammad is not even here. There's a 25 prophets in the Quran.
Okay.
How do we know that he's talking about the Muhammad?
You will know it if you learn Arabic. Yeah.
Brother, that's not the way you're telling that. Yeah, do we know that?
You are holding now an Arabic book and you want to understand it.
Brother, look at
what your phone says. Translation. What's the
translation?
Well, guys.
Okay.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Okay, same, bro. We can let you.
Your name?
Or Anthony. Okay. Okay. Tell this one.
I have to go.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You want to prove me for the Muhammad the Prophet?
You want me to prove Muhammad the Prophet? You want me to prove the sun is right there?
I don't need to sun. I know sun is where is sun and where is who's gonna be. But I don't know where Muhammad come from.
I'm gonna speak last sentence.
Sure.
You are here just arguing.
I didn't even argue it. I said, show me from the Quran where Muhammad said, Allah said, Muhammad my prophet.
And I told you.
Which one? Iqra?
No, I told you that you don't know the Arabic.
Muhammad can read and write, so how are you following him?
You just argue.
That's why you say, keep saying that, but you're not pro- you should you should 96.
You know shubahat? What shubahat mean? Shubahat?
Shubahat?
Yeah.
What's that?
I don't know what that
okay.
means in English.
But that's fine.
That's what you're trying to throw in people. Just
but
shubahat.
You lied to me earlier.
I didn't lie.
You said.
You didn't say I lied.
You lied because
no, I didn't.
Because you're telling me something about I'm doing it. You like I told you, show me where Allah was talking to Muhammad, and this one you show me. Where is that here? Oh, angel, sorry. Where's the angel?
You understand what I have been saying.
Yes, I know, because you keep lying, which is your habit.
Now, what did I say many times?
I don't know what you're saying. You're saying so much.
Yeah. I said so much. I said, keep repeating that you don't speak Arabic.
Okay, but do you speak Arabic?
I do speak Arabic.
Show me the Quran. Okay, but I'm not stupid, okay? I know, understand Arabic. If you show me where's Muhammad and where's the angel, where's show me here. Why you try? Just explain to me. Don't translate me. Don't explain.
Why did I say you didn't speak Arabic? Why do you think I said that?
What?
why did I say that you don't speak Arabic? Why did I say that? Because if you speak Arabic, you will find what...
Tell me.
What, when Rasul means Muhammad, when Rasul...
Okay, where's the Rasul here? Man, get lost and get away from Islam. Get away from Islam. Islam not gonna get you.
Don't laugh.
Of course. I laugh because you're laughing. Because you make me laugh. Because you know you say here. If I Rasul is not here and you're telling me Rasul and it's an angel here, there's no angel.
You're holding. Quran.
What is this?
Quran.
What is the Quran?
What?
What is the Quran?
The teacher that you can tell you where you're going.
Sure. Tell me.
You don't want to hear.
Because you don't know the truth. You're just making me lie. You're believing that something is not there. I told you where Muhammad talked into angel. Show me here and Hussein.
Okay. Read the Quran from the first page until the last page.
Okay.
You will understand what that means.
Both. I read so many times.
You didn't, and I can swear that you didn't.
That's why you thought you're lying. That again, I'm telling you, lying yourself.